Hey guys, welcome back. Here on Motivational Cup, they told me that if you buy 5 tickets in a row, you're more likely to win and win big. Well, I wanted to test it out and see. So let's do this with the Mega Buck Lottery. Okay guys, today we're gonna test a theory. They say if you buy 5 lottery tickets in a row, you're more likely to win and win bigger prizes. So let's test the theory. So here we have 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. We're gonna scratch them all off, 5 in a row, to see if we win big prizes right here live for you on this video. So here we go. Let's start with the first one. Let's get the magical penny. Let's start scratching. 45. 44. 32, 56, 21, 25. Let's start with the numbers. Let's see what we have here. We're gonna go kind of quick here. 9, because we have a lot to get to. 16, 57, 32, 21. 21, that is a winning spot. 32, that's a winning spot. So far, our theory's being tested. We're winning something here. We don't know what it is. Could it be $40 million? It could not be, because the top prize is really on this is a $1 million, but it would be nice if it was 40 million. Let's just keep on going. Let's see. I've been wanting to test this theory out for a while. You know, I've been reading about it on the internet. I saw it in a couple of magazines, and I said, hey, you know what, let's try the 5 ticket theory. I said 45, that is another winning number. We have 3 winning numbers right here on the first ticket. Let's keep on going. Number 6, the 6 of winning North Star. Let's keep on going. 38, let me move the card up a little bit, I'm sorry. 26, if you missed some of the numbers, I apologize. Here we go, 43. Okay, let's keep on going. The number 5, the number 14. 44 is a winner. We have another winning number here. 17, 44, that's another winning number here. Is 51 a winner? No, it's not. And 58. All right, so let's clean the card off a little bit. This is gonna be kind of a longer video, guys. I apologize, but I wanna test a 5 ticket theory. This is ticket number 1. I'm sorry, number 5, but it's the first one out of a batch of 5. As you can see, we have right here, all 5 of them. And let's see what we have here. So if we look at this card, we know, let's see, what do we have? We have a few winning numbers here. We have 32, 21, we have 45, we have, I gotta look at them again, guys, I'm sorry. Sometimes I lose track myself. I scratch a lot of tickets, 44 here again and 44 again. Now, what should we do? Should we scratch off the prizes or should we get to the next ticket first? You know what? Let's keep you in suspense. Let's go to the next ticket. Let's keep on going. Here's the next ticket. We'll move this one over to the side for right now. Make sure you are ready for this next ticket. Let's go. Let's scratch off the numbers. 31, 28, 58, 39, 9, and 41. And yes, I'm going fast, I apologize, but like I said, I know you all have something to do. Maybe someone has to, you know, go take care of something, or someone's just watching me right before they're leaving out to maybe, I don't know, go to work or run to the grocery store. So I'm gonna move a little bit fast. So this row, we have no winning numbers here. Let's go to the next one. 40 is not a number. 5 is not helping us out here. 16 is not what we're doing. 3 and 26. None of those are winning. Let's go to the next row. 12. 12 is not the number we can use. 51 is not what we're gonna do. 44. 59, nope, 39, 59, we were close. 11, nope. 19, is 19 a winner? No, it was number 9. 23, 23, 23, 23, 24, 43, and 30, 30. Okay, so on this card, as you can see, we didn't win anything on this card, but remember, this is the second card in a set of 5 because we're testing the 5 card, I'm sorry, the 5 lottery ticket method here to see if you buy 5 tickets, will you more likely win and will you win a larger amount of prizes? So let's just move that one on out of the way. Let's put the next one over here in view. Let's make sure you're ready to go. If anybody needs to stop and grab a drink of water or anything, just let me know. I won't scratch off the winners until you get back. 27, 38, 42, 34, 44, and 8. Let me move my hand so you all can see it a little bit clearer. All right, here we go. These are our winning numbers. Let's see what we have down here in the row. Let's see what our numbers are. 21, that's not a winner. 43, nope, we got 44 and 42. 58, that's not gonna help us. 14, nope. 50, 50, nope. 56, 6, I feel like I'm playing bingo. Oh, 57, okay, it's just 57. But let's keep on going. Number 4, 47, and it behooves me so that I need to announce with you why I'm playing this game. I understand lottery is just for fun, okay, and this is only for adults. This is purely for entertainment. If you have a situation where you feel that you do have a problem with gambling or anything like that, I strongly advise you to reach out to the state of Illinois. There is a 1-800 hotline number that you can call and they will help you out. But let's get back to the numbers. 33, 19, none of those are winners. 41, nope. 11, nope. 49, nope. 45, no. Okay, 9. Number 3. 36, no. And 7. Okay, so we're on, that was the third. So we had 6. I'm sorry, we had 5 and we had 6. 5 had some winning numbers on it, so we're gonna put it over to the side. Card number 6 did not. Card number 7, no go. So let's move over to card number 8. This is card number 8, as you can see by the number right here. Number 8, let's pull it down. Let's try and look at these numbers and see what's gonna win. Here we go. 21, 23, 51, 17, 47, 7. Now, as I'm scratching off these, I'm wondering how much did we win on the other ticket over there? There's 5 spaces on there. Could we win 50 bucks? Maybe. 25 bucks? Maybe. But let's hope each spot is like $100. That would be cool to win $500. You know, hey, that can bring us some money back from what all, you know, all the money we spent on Christmas. So we got 9, 34. Let's keep on going. 50. 38. No. 55. Let's clean this number up a little bit so I can make sure you all can see what the numbers are at home. All right, let's keep on going. 55. No. 30. Nope. 53. 6. We know it's not. 26. No. There's no 6s up there, period. 42. Hike. It's not going to do it. 37. 47. 7. 17. Got a lot of 7s, but not. We didn't have the lucky 7. 20. 39. 14, 40. Oh, let me pull the card. I keep forgetting to move the card up. I apologize if it gets out of view. Sometimes we do that when we scratch it off the tickets. You know, we just get so much in the groove that we just be gone. So 25, 46, 24, nothing. 36, nothing. Last one is number 4. Okay, so that is the 4th card. So far we've won something on the first card. Nothing on the last 3 in a row we've had, and here is your last card. So if we win something on this card and it's something large, then we can prove the theory that 5 lottery tickets in a row of the same card, you will win more often and you would win larger prizes. Let's go. 27, number 1, 43, 53, 14, 46. Let's clean them up. These are our numbers, and this is going to help us either prove or disprove the theory. Here we go. 17. Nope, we're looking for 27. 34. Nope. 55. Nope. 6. We need 12. No go in that row. Let's keep on going. 31. 29. Don't forget, stay to the end of the video so you can see exactly what we won on the first card. We're almost there. 21. No, that's not a winner either. 43. Nothing's there. Wait. 43. We are proving our theory. We went in on two cars instead of just one. Hey, let's see. Let's keep on going. What else can we get? Number four. 32? No. 8? No. 47? No. 39? No. 44. We have 43 or 46, not 44. Let's keep on going. 41, 41, 41. 53, 53. We got two spaces. We have 53 here. And we have our other number, which is 43 here. 43, 53. So we want two spaces on this card. 15, no. 48. All right, now look. We have proven a theory. We have proven that if you buy five cards at once, okay, you are more than likely to win more often, and you will win more in prizes. So let's see, we spent $50. We're gonna put away the three that did not win. That's these three right here, as you can see. And we're gonna pull over the two that did win. We're gonna go back to the original card first. We're gonna move that card out of the way so you can see what we won. Now for everybody who stuck to me to the end of the video, I thank you. Please, please could you like our channel and subscribe to our channel. We're trying to grow so therefore we can go live and we can bring this joy and excitement to a lot of people. There's nothing like, to end your day and see that someone, you know, was lucky with a lottery card. It inspires you to feel good. That feel good keeps you going. So please like and subscribe to our channel and I will be more than thankful once it grows. And I promise you I'll do live videos then. So here we go. Let's see what we want. Let's clear out the cards again. Let's go down the row. Are you ready? So in the first row, we didn't have 9, 16, or 57. Those were no good. 32. What did we win? 32. 10 bucks. All right. Hey, 10 bucks is 10 bucks. We won our money back. Cost us 10. We won the money back. All right. Our next one right here, 21, is right next to it. Let's see what we won. Another 10 bucks. Okay, 10 to 10 is 20. We are $10 up on our purchase. Let's keep on going. Was 23? Nope. Was 47? Nope. Was 52? Nope. It was this 45, 45, 45, 45, 45. Let's rub it off. Another $10. Okay, we're up at 30. That's okay. I like 30. That means the ticket paid for itself and I got extra $20 now. Okay, six is here. 38, no. 26, no. 43 was 43, no. 45 was our number. 5, 14, 44. Let's check this one, 44. Right here, what we got? 44, another $10. And then what we have next to 44, another 44. It's gonna be another $10. So that's 10, 20, 30, 40, 50 bucks on this card. 50 bucks, okay? So now we spent 10, I'm sorry, we spent 10 on this card. We won 50, but we spent $50 on buying all of the cards one time. So right now we've made our money back. So we did win and we won our money back and we won on two cards versus just one. Now let's see if we make a profit. Here we go. There's only two spaces on here for us to rub off. That is space number, if I can recall, let's go back to the spaces to make sure we get them. 43 right here and 53 right there. Let's start with 43. Are you ready? Here we go. Oh, sorry. $5. That's okay. And this one is 53, which is going to be $15. 5 and 15 makes 20. 20 plus 50 equals 70. We spent 50, won 70, won on two out of five cards. So that proves our theory, people. It is true. If you buy five cards, five lottery tickets in succession, meaning that they're one after another, and you scratch them all off, you're more likely to win one, two, and you're more likely to win larger prizes, 50 and 20, and you're more likely to come away with a profit. So we made $20 on buying these tickets. That's all we have for today. Again, please like and subscribe to our channel as we try to grow. Thank you for joining me and being here with us while we play the lottery for fun and entertainment only. See you next time. Bye.